Theaters in Taiwan, Episode 2, Cloud Gate Theater. The Cloud Gate Theater is located in Tamsu District, New Taipei, Taiwan. It's the first theater in Taiwan built with the support of non-governmental forces, and it's also the main creation area for the internationally famous dance troupe Cloud Gate Dance Theater. The Cloud Gate Dance Theater is a modern dance group based in Taiwan. The first of its kind in Taiwan and Asia was founded by choreographer Lin Huai Min in 1973. So far, it has created more than 160 dance works and has performed more than 1,700 performances at home and abroad. But on February 11, 2008, a fire destroyed the Cloud Gate Dance Theater's old studio and all the costumes, props, and file records about performance from 1975 to now. Fortunately, after the fire, donations to rebuild totaled 175 business groups and 3,973 individuals, while the new Taipei City government fined the Radio Taiwan International old site in Danshui as a rebuilding place, which is now the Cloud Gate Theater. Here, it is not only a theater for enjoying performances but also a cultural park full of natural plants and sculptures, which were made for famous sculptor Zhu Ming, and you could see those works in every corner of the Cloud Gate Theater. The memorial statue Meditation on Spinning is built to commemorate the late dancer Lo Man Fei, who was the first generation of Cloud Gate Dance Theater dancers and the art director of the Cloud Gate 2. The Cloud Gate Theater's whole area includes a 450-seat theater, a 1,500-person outdoor theater, and two studios. It is not only to serve as the rehearsal venue and performing theater but also a platform for creators to create and communicate, and it is also a beautiful place where families and people can take a walk on weekends and holidays and get close to art.